Hello everyone and welcome to Weekend Reviews. Today we're going to be doing Casino Royale made in 2006. The 22nd in film on the box and franchise. Now this movie marks Daniel Craig's debut as James Bond. And it's considered a reboot of the franchise since it's not really different. Yeah, but let's talk about it. It's based on Ian Fleming's first Bond novel. But let's go. In the story, Bond is tracking a terrorist named Lachit, whose first plan is to blow up a near plant and pay off a warlord terrorist. But after an M sends him to Montenegro to win in a poker game. And also, this way, Q and Moneypenny are present. And there he meets Vesman, and then there's a botch again. In order to get the money, after each place, they enter a password of their choosing, and they win $150 million in the pot. And after a few poker game matches, Bond is poisoned by the shit. And he gives a card to Fuller, but there fails. Not sure how that works. But luckily. Then able to save him, the warlord the ship's money took from him, and then goes to kill him. But then Vesman kills him, and then there's this whole shower scene. It's kind of messed up. And then after some more hijinks, they meet up Bond with Zorgane, and then the sheep kidnaps him and beats him. This is not intended for kids. Beats him with the testicles and some rocks. Then he's killed by a mysterious man, and that covers the tournament. And Vesman on vacation, he went the whole pot, and then Bond plans to retire from MI6, but then notices that the money's not in his account, so he finds out that Vesman was an iPad guy. And then Vesman kills himself for no reason. Bond tries to save her. Vesman had a boyfriend, they were much loved, and she was worth the money to kill. And then also the money is taken by Mr. White, and Bond on track and gets money back, and then everything goes. And the budget, $150 million budget and $660 million in the box office. Now I really love this movie. I think Daniel Craig is pretty good. And Bond's pretty much all he's known for. I mean, he's in a few other things, but I'm here. And also, the shift is just played by Mattis Malek, who plays his brother Good, and he divides them and Jeremy Fallon, the E.I. Joe, who's been in the Destiny. See up there. And that's all I have today for now. I'll get you all next week, and be sure to like, comment, subscribe.